Do you really think you can do it yourself, Saya? Can you really bring yourself to kill D.Va and Riku's children? Can you kill your own family?